next exercise is going to hit your chest really hard, along with hitting your abs really hard. So it's like a chest dip and mule kick all at the same time. This is the way it goes, alright? So that's your chest dip and your mule kick combined, right? Next one, the butterfly, okay? This one's gonna work your shoulders and your lats really well. Now as well as hitting your shoulders and your lats, and really hit your core really hard, please try and get in there. It'll work really well. You see a lot of definition coming really quick because it's a lot of tension on everything. We'll see you soon. Thank you.